All right, good afternoon, everybody. Thank you all for being here. We are so very, very excited that you are all with us this morning. For those of you that I have not met, my name is Joe Malosh, and I am the superintendent here in Cherry Hill, and we are officially going to do a real ribbon-cutting ceremony to officially open full-day kindergarten. Yay! That's exciting, right? Very exciting. So on September 3rd, just a few days from now, we will have full day kindergarten in all 12 of our elementary schools. This is something that we've worked on in Cherry Hill for more than 20 years. So we're incredibly excited that it's starting with this group, with these kindergartners from your families. We are so grateful that you took the opportunity to come out and to see the classrooms today and to meet the teachers. The teachers are standing on both sides of us, and they are very excited to welcome everybody in to see their rooms, as well as the rest of the Cooper staff that's here. There's some special people up here with me today that helped make today happen. Mrs. Tiernan, the building principal. Yay, Mrs. Tiernan. Dr. Mahan, who's the director of curriculum for the district. Dr. Mahan is the one that helped to organize all the planning to go in for full-day kindergarten. Mrs. Lynn Sugars, although she had to leave as a business administrator, who helped to pay for all of this. That's right, very important. Dr. Justin Smith, Dr. Smith is the assistant superintendent. He has a very important role today. He is holding the big scissors. Pretty big role. Then we have three of our Board of Education members are here with us today. Our ability and the opportunity to offer full-day kindergarten in our school district was made possible by the Board of Education. In October of 2017, the Board of Ed made a commitment to the community that we were going to have full-day kindergarten in Cherry Hill. So representing the board today is Mr. Ben Ovadia, Mrs. Carol Matlack, and Mrs. Ruth Schultz. So a very special thank you to all of them. And to the boys and girls that are going to be in full day kindergarten, that are here to see your classroom, I wish you a great, incredible, enjoyable, really fun first year of school here in Cherry Hill. I hope it's one of the best you ever have. And remember, when you walk across the stage at graduation in June of 2032, 2032, this is the graduating class. When you walk across that stage, either you or your parents, think about it, you are the first group, the official first group to start this for Cherry Hill. All right, so without further ado, Dr. Smith.
Giant scissors!
Giant scissors. Ms. Matlack, you want to help?
Sure.
Ready? On the count of three, you guys count for us. Ready? One, two, three. Yay! Yeah.